the difference between them?
The most common one, the flathead tweezer, has the best grip because of its wide tip, and also relatively short handle,
which is why it's best suited for things like eyebrow shaping. The straight fine tip tweezer can be a little weaker and more challenging to use because of its thin tip, but it is great for the precision needed for crafting stationery and makeup. The bent fine tip tweezer is the weakest because of its bend and the way pressure is distributed. That's why they're best used for delicate precision work like weeding and lashing. The thing I love about these tweezers is that they're not only functional in a variety of different ways, but they're also more beautiful than the average ones on the market.
They really add a little bit of magic to anything I'm creating.
Have you already found my box? And it's none other than the lovely